Hi everyone, my name is Brooke Grasso and I'm an admission counselor at the University of Laverne. I'm also an alumna of Laverne, so I graduated in 2018 with my bachelor's degree in journalism. And I just wanted to share a really fun story and tradition that we have at Laverne and something that actually became my favorite memory from my freshman year of living on campus. So every morning at 4 a.m., all along D Street in downtown Laverne, you can start smelling freshly baked and fried donuts. You can smell the sweetness all the way down D Street, down to where the residence halls are. And so it's kind of a tradition for freshmen who are just starting to get to know their roommates to actually either stay up all night until 4 a.m. or to set their alarms for 4 a.m. and make the trip up D Street, really short walk. All of the trees are lit up at nighttime. It's just a really beautiful place to be. And you walk up to Miss Donuts and Bagel and you get freshly baked donuts right when they open at 4 a.m. It's a really fun experience, something that I really enjoyed and helped me bond with my new freshman roommates, and something that I hope you get to experience too during your freshman year.